Hey guys, if you want to sort of update what we did to prep the car, you can watch what we were going to do. You can watch the earlier video that I'm going to upload earlier. But right now, we just basically have the car basically ready to pull out the old engine. That's a 26 engine. It's had the head off for 50 years. We just put the head on, so I can lift it out by spark plug holes. But I think the rotating assembly is okay and the transmission looks good. So, but we're just going to pull that out. We got it basically ready to lift out all the mounts, all the connections, drive shaft. Everything's all taken off. We got the transmission cover off, so it'll come out easier. So yeah, if you want to come around here, on the inside of the car, you can see we got the drive shaft disconnected here, and the transmission open without the pedals on it, so it'll be easier to take off. So. The interior needs a little bit of work. You can see that that's another project.
So we're basically getting ready to lift up the engine. Top's pretty shabby.
But anyway, so yeah, just getting ready to do that. It's all trimmed down basically, so it'll lift out easier. But, so yeah.
Running low.